Hey everyone, in this video, let us understand a very important and a very handy feature in your Toyota Welfare. So let us see. Behind the steering, there are two switches. One says R, which stands for right, and another says L, which stands for left. And you can see the seats icon on these buttons. Now, for what this switch can be used? Let us understand. If you can see over here, this seat is not at its standard position, and currently it is a 180 degree bed. Now, if you want to do the seat back to its original position, no need to go all the way to the second row. From the driving seat itself, as it was the left seat, you can press the left button. The moment I press left, the seats will be coming automatically to its original position, again making it very much convenient for the driver as well as for the owner. The owner is out of the car and the seat is not at its original position, but when he is coming on the second on the vehicle again, on the click of one switch, the seats will be again back to its original position, and that too conveniently from the driving seat. Thank you so much.